Akpan is a very happy boy. And each time you see him run into the house, he out the front door the next second, jumping like his first time outside. But on this day, Akpan returned home, looking like Akpan is lost, and something else returned home that day. He walking through the front door, and when he want to leave, he used the back door. When we ask him, "Why outside not tickle you for three more jumping about things before the sun go down?" he tell us, "I no longer can stand the sun that remain aware of the many things I try to hide. And sometimes I wish the ground open and swallow me, so I know it's all over and the playing ground free of another troubled child." Off through the backyard to the great forest up and go, and never are we to see him again. The weight of the cry that sweep the whole town that day find measurement in the heavy silence that keep our heads buried to the ground, till we arrive at the bulk of Akpan hanging from a tree. When we try to bring him down, we find out he is twice the weight of a man, and his face look like a place where two men fight for many years now. So we have Akpan and the man he tried to be. Well, I think one sinner always be at war with his conscience, and the other one let it be. And that make the difference between the good man and the bad man in a world full of sinners. Akpan is good boy. I can't say I be, but sometimes I forgive myself, because life look very unforgiving, and I still suffer the wrong I do in times I know nothing.